Hello everyone, welcome to Saola Animate tutorials. Today I will introduce you to easing methods in Saola Animate. Basically, easing specifies the speed at which a transition progresses over time. I show the difference between transitions with default and custom easing with this ball. With default easing, the ball moves like this. Its movement looks robotic and boring. And now with custom easing and style defect. Clearly the transitions are more natural and impressive, so the right easing method can make a great change to your animations. Let's see how to customize easing in Saola. To customize easing, you need to select a segment first. You can select more than one segment by holding down the Ctrl key right clicking. Notice the easing button in the timeline pane. Hover over the button and you can see the name of the current easing method. Click the easing button in the timeline pane, or right-click and select easing from the context menu. Then select any easing method you like from the list. If you want to apply another easing, simply repeat the steps. For the movement of this ball, I select elbows to create the bouncing effect. Select on segments where the ball bounces and choose elbows. And at the beginning, the ball must speed up a little bit, so I'll select inward. You must question about where I can choose each easing method for each transition. The answer will come in the next part of the tutorial. Saola offers you a wide range of easing methods that are divided into several families. The first one is the default, linear. Linear specifies a constant velocity as a straight line here, so the object will move at a constant speed. Some other families are smooth curves such as cubic, circ, and so on. The elastic family simulates inertia in the easing, making elastic curves. Next is the bag family. It starts by moving the object a little backward before moving it forward. And the last one is the bounce family, which simulates the motion of an object bouncing. Each family, except linear, has four variants. Is in, is out, is in out, and is out in. Let's see the difference between them with these cards. The four variants are unclassified according to velocity. Isn and isound are exact opposites. Isn starts slow and accelerates at the end, whilst isout starts fast and accelerates at the end. Isin out and isoutin are the two opposite combinations of isin and isout. Isin out starts and ends slow but is fast in the middle, whereas isoutin starts and ends fast but is slow in the middle. So overall, you have up to 41 easing methods to choose. And there's no rules here as you want different motions and speeds for your certain animation, such as play around with different easing methods until you find one you like. So that's some basic understanding of easing in Saola Animate. Learn more about easing and convey a truer sense of reality. Thank you for watching.